Let's reduce the fraction 15 divided by 70. Well, what number will go into 15 and 70? Well, looking at the last digits, 5 is a number. So let's take 15 divided by 5. Let's take 70 divided by 5. So 5 goes into 15 3 times. 5 goes into 70 14 times. So the fraction 15 70ths reduces to 3 14ths.